ANSO, face the acknowledge. I want to apologize to the fans once again for the mistake I did with the red card, and I hope I will not do that again, and I will give my best to next game to take 3 points. Jason Amida. I watched the game at home on the TV. I think we did a good game. We played very well. I feel sorry we don't take at least 1 point. We deserved, and we get unlucky goal. I think the Jombok is not that much better team than us. Ah, we played together in Munich before. In Germany we played together for 1 year, and there we had very good relationship. Okay, Mugi, let's go fight on Wednesday. I hope I'm gonna win against you. Yes. I hope we can take at least 4 points. I hope we're gonna fight for it, but I want 6 points. I want we stay up on the table. It's very important for us.
How did you feel that game? You really felt that's the
fans? Yes, of course. I get many messages and pictures and a lot of fun videos, everything. But me, I'm not focused on this. I just focus on my training to do best my job as I can. I wanna thank them for support. I appreciate that a lot, and I will work more to be more better for my team. Fighting.